Advance! No retreat! Archers!
When my people see these statues, they often believe them to be gods or spirits holy to the samurai. Why is it so hard for us to imagine that they are simply art?
Archers, stay down!
Far. pushing them back.
Within that city, the false emperor ruled from his palace. All samurai swore allegiance to him and to his family. They believe they revere unity and honor. In fact, they are simply afraid to be free.
This is no gate. It's more like a door. It's not a bad idea. You might live.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies.
Fight me!
Defeat you! I must defeat you! I must defeat you! I must defeat you!
Keep running!
I must defeat you! I must defeat you! Defeat you! I must defeat you! I must defeat you!
My people deserve to live!
I must defeat you!
Defeat you! must defeat you! I must defeat you!
I will die today, but first, I will kill you.
I must defeat you. I must defeat you. I must defeat you. I must defeat you.
Mother cat.
I must defeat you. I must defeat you. I must defeat you.
Outstanding.
Gates open. We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder. The great raid of the warborn clans would become legend.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that!
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants, Master.
So, what is the real plan?
War. The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause. The city was open. There was one warrior among the samurai who could have prevented that disaster. A single Orochi, locked in a prison cell for years. That imprisonment was about to come to an end.
We samurai are outnumbered. Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100. Swift, strong, the truest masters of the katana. Their armor, a perfect balance of flexibility and strength. We are the finest warriors the world has ever known.
Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home, but we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. They're burning the city.
We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
Needed a quick way through. Fire would do it. Let's blow that gate open.
Huh.
The Orochi that Ayu freed was no ordinary duelist or scout. Had that jail been broken open sooner, the Vikings perhaps would have stayed on that bridge.
Badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
How did this happen?
Some of the samurai wear sentiment as a shield. Poems and proverbs to reassure and calm such sheep. Yet, true warriors walk among them. They are desperate to be freed.
Where is Tozin? He should be defending the bridge.
Jail didn't dull my skill. There are so many.
Anything.
is Tozen?
He should be defending the bridge.
Once we're done, we go. Agreed?
Jail didn't dull my skill.
Why did I listen to you, Orochi? I'm the damn daimyo here.
There are so many.
We could have been halfway across the mountains by now.
It was time to regroup. Find Okuma and Momiji.
The seventh new emperor had a river diverted to pass through the palace. They harnessed its power to automate machinery, carry away waste, and to irrigate their cliff gardens. Ingenious.
It was time to regroup. Find Okuma and Momiji.
Find Momiji.
Amazing.
If you say so, Momiji.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in.
Say so, Momiji.
Yes, you, Meta.
Fire and poison and steel. It was working. But we needed to push them back.
gate!
All we had to do was get those gates closed. What were the Blackstones doing in our city? Knights from the Blackstone Legion.
Where's Ayu?
The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
Ah, the last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never!
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Seijuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war. I left 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Seijuro the palace. The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
Every army needs warriors whose specialty is victory. Kensei, sword saints, the guardians of our people. Every great ruler since the fall has trained as a sword saint. Every one. And we are formidable. Our armor is the strongest of our people. As is our will. I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. We would tear our people apart. Or I could finish it. Before it had a chance to start.